In this question, it says a signal is to be transmitted through a wave of wavelength lambda using a linear antenna. And it is asking the length L of antenna and effective power radiated, P effective, will be given respectively as. Here we know well for resonating conditions. Resonating condition in antenna for transmission of electromagnetic wave. For transmission of electromagnetic wave, the antenna length should be of the order of lambda, and the resonating condition is better if it is given to be equals to lambda by 2 or lambda by 4 in half wave or quarter wave antenna. But here we can see the options given are lambda, lambda by 8, lambda by 16, or 5 by lambda. This option D is dimensionally incorrect, so we will discard it. And out of these three values, obviously at lambda by 8 and lambda by 16, resonating condition won't happen. So here option A is the most appropriate one. However, we can also see power transmission in electromagnetic waves. We know well, we already studied electromagnetic waves is inversely proportional to lambda square. So here the effective power, when we talk, this is inversely proportional to lambda square. This is also matching with option A. So here it gives the effective power transmission as K times 1 by lambda square, and we'll choose the antenna length to be lambda. So answer we'll choose as option A.